I already destroyed 60 computers with computer viruses, and before I destroy the 70th computer, let's destroy those computers with even more viruses. No hesitation, let's get it started.
So in my last video, I destroyed a bunch of computers with dangerous computer viruses, and I ended up recovering 6 of the computers. So before I make the part 7 video that everybody's asking for, I'm gonna destroy those computers even more. We've been absolutely crushing it with the likes goal lately, so go ahead and get this video to 66,666 likes. If you wanna know why I want that many likes, take a lucky guess. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. I mean, you're on 6.6 right now and you still haven't subscribed. Anytime you hear something or see something you like in this video, there's gonna be something underneath that says remix. I want you guys to press that remix button and make a short for my YouTube videos. I mean, you're gonna get a few views from it. But without any further hesitation, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get this video started. We're gonna go ahead and open up the first instance of Windows 11 so we can download the first computer virus. We're gonna go ahead and disconnect from our internet. So we're gonna go into the virus and threat protection settings and turn the real-time protection off on this computer. The first computer virus that we're gonna open up is Phantom. I'm gonna go ahead, right click, run as administrator, run. Do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? Phantom.exe? Yes. Anything gonna happen? Hello? Ah. Configuring critical Windows update, 1% complete. Do not turn off your computer. How is it gonna do an update if my internet's disconnected, right? My internet's disconnected, right? Yeah. So it's telling me do not shut off my computer. I'm gonna go ahead and shut off the computer. I'm gonna open it again. Everything seems to be working. Oh my God. Attention, all your files have been encrypted. Okay, so it literally, oh my God. What do I do? Do encrypting was used algorithm RSA 4096 and AES 256 used for protection military secrets. Restore your data, possible only buying decryption passwords from us. Looks like English is not their first language. Sent your ID key to the mailbox here. Pay our services, get software with passwords for decrypting your files. Make measures to prevent this type of situations happening again. So they're saying here, important, do not try to restore files without our help. This is useless and can destroy your data permanently. Oh, that's creepy. Important, we cannot hold your decryption passwords forever. All decryption passwords for what wasn't we received reward will destroy after week of moment of encryption. This is my ID key. So I have to copy my ID key and I have to go to these emails and send the ID key to them. So where's the decryptor? Virus and threat protection. Fortnite.url.phantom. Oh my God, all my confidential information, my shipping info and credit cards, my Bitcoin private keys. All of that looks like it's encrypted. So if you download a ransomware on your computer, you can't even play Roblox or Minecraft anymore. Oh, now you have to pay. Anyways, this computer is absolutely destroyed. You're gonna have to pay to decrypt your files because this is a ransomware. They're gonna take all your files and put it in a cage and they're gonna lock up that cage. The only way to get all your files back is to buy the key to that cage. The point being is that I'm gonna have to take that ID. I'm gonna have to go to that email that they want me to email, send the ID code to that email, and then they're gonna send me a price to decrypt all of my files. And it's typically in Bitcoin, which is a hard to trace currency. It's not untraceable, but it's a cryptocurrency. Not the video to explain what it is. But since the computer is still working, we're gonna go ahead and open up virus number 2. The next computer virus that we're gonna open up is called the hit virus. YouTube, go easy on me for this one. I'm gonna hit run. Do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? Hit.exe. Oh my God. Oh no. So it's a ransomware. We have another ransomware, ladies and gentlemen. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. I don't condone... Oh, this is... I don't condone anything you see right now. Oh, this is destruction. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at all my files. They have the BMP picture here. So I am running two ransomwares on this computer. They want 20 euros to encrypt my files. That's not that bad. Bitcoin accepted here. So I have to send Bitcoin to this address and they're gonna decrypt my files. Oh, this is terrifying. I don't understand Bitcoin address. Yeah, I don't understand German. Oh no. What if I try to restart the computer? Restart. Restart anyway. All right, so that was the Phantom virus and virus number 2 on one computer. I'm restarting the computer. It looks like it's going to work. So you know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go show this in Finder and I'm gonna send this to the Shadow Realm. So now the computer is gone forever. We ran two computer viruses on one computer, but we're gonna go ahead and open up another instance of Windows 11 so we could download another computer virus. So now we have Windows open again. It looks like nothing even happened to the computer because we destroyed that virtual machine that was obliterated by two ransomwares. Again, we're gonna go into the virus and threat protection settings and turn the real-time protection off so we can download another computer virus. We're gonna make sure to disconnect from our internet. The next computer virus that we're gonna open up is called the Red Eye virus. If you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device, redeye.exe, publisher unknown. We're gonna go ahead and hit yes. Oh no. What? You must restart your computer to turn off account user control. Oh, no, 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 not another ransomware. What happened to the games? I only have Fortnite. Every file on my computer became red. How do I decrypt them? The firewall is turned off? Oh, this is a really dangerous virus. Thank goodness I'm... Restarting. Oh, I didn't do that. Oh, I didn't do that. Oh, the background changed too. Oh, I didn't do that. Yo, this red eye virus is crazy. Oh, hell no. Oh, that just... Bro, that just disappeared. Red Eye ransomware. All your personal files have been encrypted with a very strong key by Red Eye. AES 256-bit. The only way to get your files back is to go to Red Eye. Oh my god, it's a .onion website. So you have to go onto the Tor browser and type in this .onion website and you have to enter your personal ID and pay 0.1 bitcoins to the address below. After that, you need to click on check payment and then you will get a special key to unlock your computer. You got 4 days to pay. When the time is up, your PC will be fully destroyed. Your PC will be destroyed in 3 days, 18 hours, 59 minutes, and 44 seconds. They have multiple languages here. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's terrifying. So if you're Arabic, that's what it's gonna say. If you're Indian, it's gonna say that. If you're Spanish, it's gonna say that. So what you have to do is go into the Tor browser, type in this website, type in your personal ID, which is this. You have to send 0.1 bitcoins to this address below. After you're done all that, and you have to do it within 3 days. By the way, 0.1 bitcoins is this much money. Within the 3 days, 18 hours, and 58 minutes, and 43 seconds, I have to click check payment. Amount of already paid bitcoins, zero. Oh my goodness, encrypted files. So you have to go to the decryption key that you get from them. For example, I type in 1, 2, 3, 4 and I hit decrypt. Nothing happens. The key is wrong. They have support. Chat live with us. They have a live chat. Oh my god, destroy PC. What? Red Eye can destroy your entire PC. But it says that isn't a solution. I agree, it's not a solution, but I'm gonna hit do it. What's gonna happen? Oh my god, your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. We're collecting some error info. The Red Eye ransomware has been one of my favorite viruses so far because I love when viruses have a destruct PC button because that right there is the boot sector of the computer. If this is the first time you've watched one of my videos, if it popped up on your recommendation and you still haven't subscribed, I'm not gonna talk about that. But the boot sector is the part of the computer when you see your Windows logo appear or the Mac logo appear. The first thing that happens when you turn your computer on, when you press the power button, it's what tells your computer it's a computer. That very thing I explained just died in front of me after clicking the destruct button. I like that ransomware. We're gonna go ahead and show that in the Finder and send that to the Shadow Realm so the computer is gone forever. We're gonna open up another Windows 11 so we can download another computer virus. Going into the virus and threat protection settings, turning the real-time protection off, disconnecting from our internet. The next computer virus that we're gonna open up is the Tickle Me Elmo virus. This one was sent to me. It's apparently a really quick, really fast virus. We're gonna run as administrator. Unknown publisher, Tickle Me Elmo, run. Do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? TickleMeElmo.exe. Okay, turn on virus protection. Nice. Oh, that's creepy. What? If you click continue, the application will ignore this error and attempt to continue. Oh, task manager is not working. Oh no. Task manager. Oh, that's not working. Oh!
Elmo knows where you live!
Oh my god. Ah!
Elmo knows where you live!
Oh, that's creepy, bro. That's actually a really creepy virus. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of scared of Elmo right now. I still kind of like the pancos of viruses better. Virus and threat protection, real-time protection, real-time protection on, yes. Threats found, remove, start actions. Threats found, what the hell? Remove. What the hell? The Tickle Me Elmo virus is beating the Windows Defender. What? Your PC ran into a problem and needs to restart. We're just collecting some error info. And, oh, right there, you just hit the boot sector. We're gonna show that computer in the finder and send that computer to the Shadow Realm. Don't mess with Elmo. I'm gonna give the creepiest virus and the creepiest toy award to the Tickle Me Elmo. Elmo, absolutely freaking terrifying. We're gonna go ahead and open up the third instance of Windows 11 so we can go ahead and download another computer virus. We're gonna go into the virus and threat protection settings, turn the real-time protection off, hit yes, disconnect from our internet. The next computer virus that we're gonna open up is the Maze virus. Run. Is anything gonna happen? Oh, it actually worked! We hacked your network, and now all your files, documents, photos, databases.
Krypton Woe. Alert. Krypton Woe. Alert. Dear Krypton Woe, your files have been encrypted by Maze ransomware. You need to buy decryptor in order to restore the files.
How much does it cost?
Krypton Woe. Alert. Dear Krypton Woe, your files have been encrypted by Maze ransomware. You need to buy decryptor in order to restore the files.
Oh my god.
Krypton Woe. Alert.
Okay.
Krypton Woe.
Oh!
Alert. Dear Krypton Woe, your files have been encrypted by Maze ransomware.
Oh, this is bad.
You need to buy decryptor in order to restore them.
So, I just put the volume down. I'm gonna read to you what popped up first, because right now there's a lot going on here. Attention, what happened? We hacked your network, and now all your files, documents, photos, databases, and other important data are safely encrypted with reliable algorithms. You cannot access the files right now, but do not worry. You can get it back, and it's easy to recover in a few steps. We have also downloaded a lot of private data from your network, so in case of not contacting us as soon as possible, this data will be released. If you do not contact us in 3 days, we will post information about your breach to our public news website, and after 7 days, the whole download info. To see what happens next to those who don't contact us, Google Southwire Maze Ransomware, MD Lab Maze Ransomware, and City of Pensacola Maze Ransomware. After the payment, the data will be removed from our disks and our decryptor will be given to you so you can restore all of your files. I have to take this Maze key and go onto their website and publish that Maze key, so they're gonna tell me how much it's gonna cost to decrypt all of my files and all my databases from my network, apparently. What? This is my ID. So 92891707. Oh, this is so scary, bro. You can clearly see so far that this video is the ransomware edition of my computer virus video series. Go ahead and click shutdown. Restarting the computer. Crypto NW will welcome. Oh no.
Oh no.
So the files are actually gone. Decrypt files. How to decrypt your files? Oh no, they're all just opening again. A ransomware found. Oh my god, we have the ability to take Maze off. Start actions. Remove. Yes, but Maze is still on the computer. Will Minecraft open? Minecraft. I'm gonna keep pressing it until Mojang pops up. Oh, again! Okay, so that's the... That computer virus was absolutely wild because we had Windows Defender trying to beat the virus. Windows Defender said it beat the virus. It turned off the computer, brought it to the boot sector, destroyed the computer to bits. But now we're gonna go ahead and open up the next instance of Windows 11 so we can download another computer virus. We're gonna go ahead into the virus and threat protection settings, go to the real-time protection off, hit yes. All right, now we're gonna disconnect from our internet. The next computer virus that we're gonna open up is unnamed virus. I want you guys to go in the comment section and name this virus for me after you're done watching it. Give it the best name that you can possibly think of as to what's about to happen. We're gonna click run. Do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? Now, when I say unnamed virus, that's what it says there. We're gonna go ahead and click yes. It looks like Pankoza, the virus creator, has been watching the videos, because look at this. You know what this is, so I will not write long time. Only warning, if you click yes, you're dead. Yo, Pankoza is a legend. I'm gonna go ahead and click yes. Your PC has been trashed. Say goodbye to Windows, okay? Epilepsy warning has been in effect the entire freaking video. Let's try to play some solitaire while the computer is being destroyed. Is it gonna work? You know what's the mess up? I don't know how to play solitaire. Klondike? Holy... Oh, that's so sick. That's so sick. What if I try to open up Microsoft Edge? Oh my god, so it just inverts parts of the screen, sometimes the entire screen. And unfortunately, I have confidential shipping info, important info, Bitcoin private keys that are all being bamboozled right now. Oh, is that even a computer? Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh my... Oh, this is really bad, dude. Fortnite? Connection error. Oh my god! Fortnite got bamboozled. Oh my goodness. I played these three games and destroyed them with computer viruses. Minecraft, Roblox, and Fortnite. Go check out the video. It just appeared on the top right of the screen. It's a banger video. Oh, dude, this is really bad. The computer's starting to actually take, like, really, really... Oh my goodness. What if I... Oh my god, I didn't even do anything. I was trying to open a pinball. Take a look right there. Parallels ARM virtual machine, Apple Silicon 10.0.1. Ladies and gentlemen, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on the notification bell to be notified whenever I upload. I download the most dangerous computer viruses number 7 and hit the like button. Let's get this video to 66,666 likes. Actually, if you hit the video that just appeared on the top right of the screen, I know you're gonna enjoy this video because I hand selected this video. That's all for the video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much. I will see you in the future. Love ya.